All right, so in the given question, it is said that in United States, 20% of adult ages 25 and older have never been married, more than double the figure recorded.